peoples, this is your boy, Chew.
Hey, that was pretty good. Yeah, I might have to make that my intro, guys. That was actually really good.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a beautiful, beautiful day. It's your boy, Chew, and I'm back with another video. Today is actually Canada Day. So, shout out to everyone from Canada celebrating Canada Day. Hope you guys are out enjoying the summer, enjoying the sun. The weather is actually so nice today, and that's what we're gonna be doing today. Today's gonna be a nice little vlog video, and yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me. So before we start, I just wanna say thank you to everyone that's been subscribing to the channel. It really does mean a lot to me. We are almost at 1,000 subscribers. I'm trying to get to 1,000 by the end of next month. Help me get to 1,000 subscribers. We're almost there, and wait, are we almost there? Wait, never mind, we're not almost there. For some reason, I thought we only needed 20 subscribers, but we actually need almost like 200 subscribers. So maybe not for the end of the next month, but we are trying to get 2,000 subscribers real, real soon. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and leave a like down below if you enjoy this video. Right now, we are about to go to Toronto.
Toronto.
Why did I say it like that? Right now, we are about to go to Toronto and probably gonna be doing a nice little bike ride slash like just explore the city a little bit. And then today, there's actually a Soca or Die event at Cabana. So we're gonna be going there. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna take you guys with me. So hope you guys enjoy. And for now, I'm just gonna be driving. So I'll pick you guys back up when I'm in Toronto. Peace. Wait, you know how to ride a bike?
What kind of question is that?
No, I think that's a valid question. Or wait, better question. Have you rode a bike in Toronto?
Yes, I have.
Okay, good.
But only at night, not during the day when it's busy.
No, that's fine. My parking is definitely not for this underground parking, but the GPS is saying it's this, so.
So you're thinking it's the other one?
No, not even that one. It's another one, but I don't know where it is. So we finally made it to Toronto. Let's go. Let's go. What the heck? A yard sale, something wicked. So we just pulled up to some random yard sale. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. So apparently Cabana has a dress code now. This is the first time I'm hearing about it, but they got a dress code and I might need to find something else to wear because it says no jerseys, and this is kind of like a jersey, right?
Kinda, yeah.
But it's Soca or Die. You guys know, nobody's gonna be wearing proper clothes. It's gonna be a tank top and that's it. It's gonna be way too hot to be wearing anything else. So I don't know how this is gonna work out. If they just don't even let me in, I might just come back downtown and do something else. Hey, 3 o'clock, I think there's a soccer game going on, Euros, so I might watch that.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. They got some cards in here, bruh. Someone's already gone through and took out the good ones.
I used to cast my spells on you. Free to do anything that I want you to do.
And then what would you tell me to do? Watch, it's gonna be something so stupid.
The first thing that came to my mind was like, always tie my shoelaces. And then I purposely untie my shoelaces so you can tie them like 3 times a day.
That's just evil. Like, I would tie your shoelace if it was just like undone once in a while, but you purposely untying your shoelace, that's evil. You know what my first wish would be?
What?
Actually, I can't say that. Yo, these are kind of fire. Are these girls or men's? Yo, you think I can rock these? Oh, they're too tight.
I'll never find my shoe size. I lied. Five. That's $5, not five.
Excuse Jesus me. The books are Jesus. How
much? Any 3 for $5. $3 for $5, yeah.
Throwback Central. What are these? Are these actual newspapers from back in the day or what?
That was $3 for $5.
$3 for $5. Oh, $3 for $5. I was gonna say $35 for a book. It's kind of crazy.
My shoelaces feel kind of loose.
You did not cast no spell, alright? Get out of here.
Honestly, I'm gonna have to retie them.
Okay, tie them now.
No, let me get there.
Alright, ready? We made it. This one's calling out to me. Guys, you think I'm gonna die if I try to film while I bike, nah, I'll be fine. Oh, shit. Guys, I'm not really looking behind me. If you see this girl disappear or like she falls down, let me know. Biking while holding a tripod, kind of deadly. Kind of have to hold it while looking in front. So hopefully she's good back there. Everybody crushing you, but I'm wanting to marry you. I know, carry another, you know, say I be complete, man, yeah. Now you're matter, it's there for my mind, inside, yeah. Rest in peace. I'm going so far. Nah. The bike ride complete, super fun. We actually went pretty far down Lakeshore. And now we're back, gonna get changed and then go to Cabana. Problem is getting to Cabana is gonna be a little tricky just because I don't wanna drive to Cabana, park my car there. Getting out of there is gonna be so hectic. So probably just gonna Uber down, and phone's at like 5%, which is the main issue. I'll pick you guys back up when we're at Cabana. So stay tuned, guys.
You want it on?
No, it's curling. I don't want my eyelashes to be curling. When are we doing the makeup challenge?
You let me know.
Guys, do you guys want to see a makeup challenge where I do her makeup? I'm actually really good with makeup and... What?
I think they'd rather have me do your makeup.
I don't have makeup though. No, are you gonna put lotion on?
No, I can get some for you that can your shade. And you'll look very pretty at the end of the video.
Guys, do you guys want to see that? Or do you guys want to see me put on makeup for her? Let me know in the comments down below. And... we're gonna make a video out of it. And we'll do a little challenge.
Oh, they can vote.
You don't know my subscribers.
What do you mean? What are they gonna ask you to or me to do?
Definitely, as soon as you give them some incentive, they start commenting like crazy. If I just say, yo, comment your favorite color or something, they won't reply. If I say, comment a punishment, these guys love seeing me in pain. That's one thing for sure. We're just getting ready now. We're just getting ready now, and we're about to go to Cabana. It's still gonna be a pretty long Uber ride to Cabana. The event started at 1, and it goes until like 9 p.m., but I probably won't be staying all the way till 9. Are you staying until 9?
No.
She's gonna stay till 9. It's gonna be a good time at Cabana, soak or die. I'll pick you guys back up when we're there. Just stay there. Cabana's kinda lit. This is entrance for people that have a ticket. So it's looking busy.
Yeah, so I won't be staying for too long, but just trying to have a good time and then head out.
Make sure you leave a like down below if you have been enjoying it. Subscribe to this channel if you're new, because we're trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. So hopefully we can get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the next 2 months. All right, that's fair. That's fair. I'm going to England next weekend, and I'm going to film that for you guys. I know you guys enjoyed the Norway one when I went, so hopefully you guys enjoy this one too. So I'm not just going to leave you guys out here. I'm going to take you guys inside and hope you guys enjoy. And have fun, guys. Peace. So we just left Cabana. Soca or Die event is done. It was a very good night.
And yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.